What is going on, everyone? Crazyman here, bringing you guys another Elite Live commentary today. I already screwed up big time. Not too late to change it! Ugh! Alright. So, today we're playing against Calzy4. Some of you may have seen him in other casts and stuff. Spawning as the Inquisitor. He's playing Space Marines. I don't know what kind of Space Marine, though. He may be. Could be playing any type of Space Marine, so. I guess we'll just have to find out. We're going to go ahead and do some early Sentinel harass here, because I'm really not too concerned about him taking out the Sentinel, him being the Space Marines, at this early stage in the game, unless I do a huge, huge mismicro, or misclick, which is possible. Oh, cap that. Like that. That was... I shouldn't say that was a huge misclick, but... Oh, he's actually playing his Grey Knights. Never mind. It lies! I really wish there was a Grey Knight thing, though. Like, you could select Grey Knights as an option instead of just Space Marines. Now, turn around. There you go, kite these guys. Everyone out! Can't touch me. He's got flamers! Alright, so yeah, his commander is gonna be a problem. That dude is gonna be a problem. Oh, sorry. Didn't realize my mic was at that position. Good news is he's destroying all the cover, so he's... Or not... That's not good news, obviously, but... That is news. Why don't you run from them? Come on, that's just disgusting. So, we're gonna go Gen Bash. I gotta keep him thrown off here in this early stage because I did get an advantage. See if we can't get some points on my Inquisitor here. Their XP, not points. Whoosh! Yeah, look at that, taking him down. Oh, that's right, they're gonna wanna take me in ranged combat. I completely forgot about that. Alright, so off to a bit of a rough start here. I'm concerned about grenade launchers, which we will probably see here shortly. I could get the cross bolt. Which would probably be her best choice, or my best choice in this situation, because, he does, in fact, have quite a bit of ranged combat infantry, and it's going to be hard to lock them down. Gen bashing obviously did not work, but the flamers did do a significant amount of damage, or... considerable amount. Still no nade launchers on those guys yet. Don't actually know if we'll see him on them. I'm assuming we'll see him on there, because, you know, that would... You're supposed to be killing them, you idiots. No, no. Hop in the building. Okay, this is just not... This is not working. This is not working. What we are doing is... Oh, that did a ton of damage. Holy smokes. Take him out. Actually, no. Let's see if we can gen bash now. Ah, crap, his other guys are back. Should be able to make it out with minimum casualties. Oh, that was almost a big play. He's waiting for that to get finished. Should throw a note on that, but he's right standing right on it, so. There we go. I figured that wouldn't work. So now I can get... Use your heal. Oh, you both are already. Okay. Go ahead and snatch that. I can get the missile on that guy, which should be a good piece of equipment. That didn't work. It was a waste of time. Bit of a preemptive retreat right there. Okay. Shoot that. Now everyone shoot that. Thing is very, very squishy. You can't outjuke me, son. Take him down. You guys need to go ahead and fight them in melee. There you go. Alright, so that was a pretty big win right there. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the Inferno pistol on her. Alright. Alright, let's get him vision, at least, so he can sit there and shoot. Fall back and regroup here. She has now her Inferno pistola. Alright. I'm not feeling too confident though. I'm feeling like he's gonna smack out a dreadnought here at any moment. I probably should have placed a bomb right there, but don't initiate with those guys. Yep, there it is. Okay. Alright, it's a good thing I got that. Because the Inferno pistol will do a pretty good amount of damage to the vehicle. You guys got plasma, you should be alright. For the most part. Oh boy. I don't know what they're doing. They're going full retard here. What is this sentinel doing? When are you gonna get to use that on him? Think she'll make it? Regenerate energy faster, you stupid woman! Come on! 46, 47, 48, 49. No! God, that was a waste. Alright. I believe his dread is around there somewhere. Maybe up there, I don't know. You have your crack missile? Yeah. I'm not sure why I'm sending everyone up there. It's not going to serve them very good at all. I should have got that book. Damn it. I'm using the wrong... No, not those guys. I just revealed my tech. That was really stupid. I'm gonna take a big risk here. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. Plant the explosive, come on! They don't have vision actually, so this is gonna work out perfectly if it works. Keep that in vision. You're using the wrong type of missiles, you idiots! Oh, that was a bad idea. This whole fight is a bad idea, actually. Get the book! We're not gonna make the same mistake twice! Why are you guys just standing there? Yeah, this whole fight is a bad, bad idea. Run through that cover! Oh my god, she blocked. She blocked him. Got him! Alright, so it wasn't a worthy trade, but, did she just say that sucked? That sucks! I feel the same way, lady. I feel the same way. Alright, so all I have to do is kill off the dreadnought. Easy, right? Oh, there it is. Yeah, fight that. Not you guys. You guys are pretty useless, actually. Alright, since we're losing victory points here. Wow, that hurt actually really bad. I hope this works. I'm assuming it's gonna backfire on me. I'm already thinking that, but... Oh, those were not big plays. They may have us. They may have us. That's not the kind of attitude we approach this with here, guy. I don't know what... Whose side are you even on? I mean... They may have us? Come on. We got this. You guys are dying. I don't know what's killing you, but you are dying. There's his dread. Oh, God, I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. Just gotta wait for that to, Get him! Actually, turn around and kill these guys. You kill those guys. I don't care about your power nodes. Alright, that did pretty good damage. Obviously, wasn't doing the type of damage I was hoping. Oh god, Terminators. We're in trouble. Just keep falling back, keep falling back. Focus them down. Get that Dreadnought! Get it! Get it! Come on! Oh, it's almost... It's so close! Yeah, we got that. Worthy fight. I don't know. Now you guys are useless. Crap. So, just neutralized my own effectiveness of a unit. No big deal, though. Knock him off it. Shoot them! No, you can't do this. That's why I'm telling you to run away. Alright. Worthwhile fight there. You stay, though. Okay. That's actually a really good combination if I had more damage to back it up. Fortunately, me being the master strategist that I am, I don't have the damage to back it up. Okay, let's make sure he doesn't have anything. Actually, let's take away the wreck point. Kill that man! I don't even know why I still have you guys, to be perfectly honest. You're kind of useless. Poof! Yeah! Kill him! Oh god, he's coming around! I have no idea. Oh god, my irons are dead. No, don't run into it! Why are you guys still not fighting them? Oh, she killed another one. Wow. She hurts. Let's kill this dude. Get him! Get him, yes! Let's do the global. Oh, he quit! Oh, man. What is it about this series that causes people to rage quit? Maybe, can someone else answer that for me, please? Because I think I play, you know, I play pretty good 1v1s, but I don't think I play rage-inducing 1v1s. Do I? For someone that's played against me, do I play rage-inducing 1v1s? I don't... I don't know. I've never played against myself. It's in fact impossible to play against myself. Well, I guess we'll finish this out strong. Those are some nice shots. Level 4 Inquisitor, not bad. I usually suck with her, so the fact that I managed to get any levels on her is nothing short of a miracle. Let's see if I can manipulate the pathing here. Oh, you're dead. Kill him. There we go. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed this game against Calzy. Would have been more enjoyable. I think one of his problems this game was he actually didn't get any war gear on his commander. I know he's pretty good. Or that commander's pretty good in AoE, so. Yeah. It's an unfortunate end to a game like this, but not a whole lot you can do. For the person who said they wanted to see Karskins, there you go. I made Karskins for you. There, you can actually do some zooming stuff. Oh yeah, look at him. Hang on, I gotta make sure my Inquisitor doesn't die here. Oh, whoops, wasted that. Alright, let's go bomb him or something. Ogryn's good against Grey Knights. Noted for future reference. We just need to find an edge. We have the lead. Toosh. Well, missed the second one. Does he still have his Grey Knight Terminators? Oh! Anyone else see that? That dude's body just went flying out of there. Alright, well, yeah, pretty nice comeback there. Got down early. He had a nice map position and stuff, but wasn't able to hold me off forever. All right. Listen here, you Grey Knight Commander SOB. This is gonna be so bad. There we go. That'll bump up my resource score a bit. GG! Even though there's no one in the game. Nice comeback. Solid guardsman play. Having fun with the Inquisitor against the Stormtroopers. That's one of their weaknesses, is the Inquisitor, although I may not have gotten the right choice there. Wow. Says the story of it all. Ah. Only had 14 nodes. Oh, he lost 10. Well, at the end, obviously. But hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to click that like button. And as always, subscribe for more live commentaries and stuff. I'll see you guys later. I'm out. Peace.